coming back from the cemetery. Another view of the farm. The land where John Hochstetler and Catherine came here, raised their family. Some of them stayed here, or their descendants stayed here, but they moved on, some of them did, to Ohio, eventually to Indiana, Illinois, Iowa, Kansas, and probably all 50 states. From this place in Somerset County, Pennsylvania, Elk Lick Township, home of the Hochstetlers. A stepping stone to the west for some. A resting place and a home today for others.